now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Quick overview. We'll have off and on downpours right on through the weekend and through Monday. I'm expecting 1 to 4 inches of rainfall across the region. You know, some days when it's splashing and dashing, areas get missed. Other days get hit. So we are in the status quo. Weather pattern not going to change until maybe Tuesday of next week. So we started off with clouds. The sun came out. Bam. The heat of the day. Tropical moisture has led to a smattering of those splash and dash thunderstorms and gully washers, which will be around through the evening time. High pressure over the southeastern states locked into place for the next couple of days. Deep tropical moisture pouring northward, stalled front. So the moisture banging on that front, and you can just see it going up, over, and around that high pressure, and it's locked into place. So Wednesday afternoon, smattering of downpours. We may actually see a little bit of a downturn in coverage the next couple of days, but I think the coverage will become more widespread again during the afternoon and evening as we head into the weekend. Now, there's the 1 to 4 inch forecast, but I am concerned as the front comes in, there could be some pooling of moisture along that front. So we'll watch the forecast of development of heavy rainfall along that front. So that's something to keep in mind. So Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, finally looks like by Sunday that front will make a move and try to push through. Just a quick update on the tropics. This could turn into something. There is tremendous dry air here in the Atlantic, and this will be a storm that'll stay way out in the central Atlantic. Not concerned about it heading this way. In fact, I think our part of the tropics look very quiet through the rest of the month. Stay tuned. Scattered evening thunderstorms, gully washing downpours, then we'll clear off. Tomorrow, clouds and sun give way to those downpours, smattered about the area. Highs close to 90 or in the upper 80s. Depends just on how much cloud cover we have. And Tuesday, perhaps drier weather. Let's hope.